एंड टुडे अवर टॉपिक इज राइट द राइमिंग वर्ड्स. राइट द राइमिंग वर्ड्स. राइमिंग वर्ड्स मीन्स टू और मोर वर्ड्स दैट हैज सेम एंडिंग साउंड. सेम एंडिंग साउंड. ओके यस दिस इज अवर फर्स्ट वर्ड टैग. हियर वी हैव टू राइट डाउन द रैमिंग वर्ड्स ऑफ टैग. रैमिंग वर्ड ऑफ टैग मीन्स वी हैव टू राइट डाउन द वर्ड विच हैज सेम एंडिंग साउंड. एग साउंड. एग साउंड. लुक हियर इज अवर बुक पेज एंड इन दिस पेज देर आर टू मैनी words related to ag word family. First word is bag. B-A-G bag. R-A-G rag. T-A-G tag. W-A-G wag. F-L-A-G flag. D-R-A-G drag. All the words related to same sound. Ag sound means the words which has the same ending sound means ag sound. So here we have to write down any word, out of them, any one word, we have to write here, T-A-G tag, we can write here, bag, rag, wag, flag, any one word, okay. So we have to write down here, bag, and the spelling of bag is B. Ag bag. B means B. Ag means A-G. Ag. So, bag is the rhyming word of tag. Both the words has the same ending sound. So, they are the rhyming words. Tag, bag. Tag, bag. Here is our next word. That is J-A-M, jam. J-A-M, jam. In jam, the ending sound is A-M-M. A-M-M. So, we have to write down any word which has the same ending sound, M sound. Okay, look. This is our book page. And in this page, there are so many words related to M family. J-A-M, jam. R-A-M, ram. Y-A-M, yam. C-L-A-M, clam. P-R-A-M, pram. T-R-A-M, tram. So, you can write any one word here. So, we have to write here, yam, Y-A-M, because M has the same ending sound. Yam has same ending sound, M sound. J-A-M, jam, Y-A-M, yam. Both the words have the same ending sound, M sound. Okay, so jam has the same rhyming word, jam, yam, jam, yam. Okay, here is our next word, F-A-N, fan, F-A-N, fan. The ending sound of fan is N. So you can write any word which has the same ending sound, fan, can, man, pan, okay, any one word. So, we have to write here, man, M-A-N, man, fan, man, fan, man, okay. Here is our next word, C-A-P, cap, C-A-P, cap, and in cap, the ending sound is app sound, ending sound is app sound. So, we have to write down any word which has the same ending sound, means cap, map, tap, any one word. So, we have to write here, T-A-P, tap. Tap has the same ending sound, app sound. Okay, cap, tap, cap, tap. Okay, here is our next word, J-A-R, jar. J-A-R, jar. The ending sound of jar is R sound. Yes. So, we have to write any word which has the same ending sound means R sound. So let's see whose sound is R sound means car, jar, star. So you have to write any one word. So we have right here car. C A R car. Jar car. Jar car. Car is also has same ending sound R sound. Jar car. Okay. Here's our next word. B-A-T, bat. B-A-T, bat. The ending sound of bat is at sound. At. So, let's see how many words has at sound. Yes. Cat, rat, mat, hat. So, we have to write down any one of them. So, if we write here mat. M-A-T, mat. Bat, mat. Bat, bat, mat, bat, mat. Here's our next word. D-A-Y, day. D-A-Y, day. In day, the ending sound is A sound. Ending sound is A sound. So, words related to A sound is ray, hay, clay, any one word. So, we have to write here ray. R-A-Y, ray. Both the words have the same ending sound, A sound. Day, ray. Day, ray. Here is our next and the last word, T-A-L-L, tall. T-A-L-L, tall. The words related to tall are call, mall, ball. So we have to write down any one word. So we write here ball. B-A-L-L. Ball, tall, ball, tall, ball. Yes. Rhyming words means the words related to same sound, means same ending sound. When the two or more words that have the same ending sound, that are called rhyming words. Okay. So, dear students, you have to practice the rhyming words.